message to government that nurses stand united. We are united in our opposition to market adjustments. We are united in our opposition to extended earning clauses. It is time to show government the NLNU is a nurse-driven organization and that nurses will not be bullied into accepting a collective agreement. Whether it is government threatening to reduce the final offer or employers locking nurses out, it is time for nurses to show our solidarity for each other, our profession, and our union. Let's show government. Everyone at the bargaining table across Canada in the last 2 years, everyone got special agreements. Why? Because we have an enormous shortages in this country and we have to fix it. So shame on Premier William for not following.
When I graduated, I was a
practitioner,
a mutual man lab worker. I'm still proud of the nursing unit. I'm not proud of the government that I'm voting in. When I graduated, I didn't think 2 years I'd be standing up here rallying, trying to fight for what I went to school for what the people who've been 20, 25 years old. Didn't think we could fight for that.
Anyway,
this government would punish nurses for standing up for